Hello friends, welcome to another weekly dose of railways. Let's have a quick recap. Please like, share video and subscribe to the channel. Press the bell icon. Now let's start today's episode. Due to heavy rain, this passenger train stopped and its last coaches was near to Dudhsagar waterfalls. High-speed icy train blows snow away and covered in mist of it. With the drain plugs welded up, this water-filled railcar turns into a swimming pool. Locomotive cab video of train that hit dump truck. This is Brusio's spiral viaduct of Bernina Railway, Switzerland. Startup of two-stroke diesel engine of EMD locomotive. Goods train passing through waterlogged station. All the sources will be linked in the description. Thanks for watching, and we will meet next week.